Hirons Boot CD PE. Today let us discuss how to make your Hirons Boot CD. It is actually not CD. It is used to be called like that, so kept the name. It is basically a recovery tool with whole bunch of tools. You can boot up from it outside whichever operating system you are using. The original Hirons Boot CD, which was really popular, actually stopped being updated in 2012. But some of the supporters of project actually took over and continued on updating it. And now, in this stage, it is called PE because it runs on Windows PE. To create your own Hirons Boot CD, first of all, navigate to Hirons Boot CD website. Link given in the description. Click on download. Once you reach the page, you can find whole bunch of tools contained in the ISO image. Below that, you can find Hirons Boot CD download link. Click on the same. The size of the file is nearly 1.3 GB. And it will take some time depending on the speed of your internet connection. Once the image is downloaded, you can convert it as a bootable USB drive. I am using Vendoy multi-boot setup here. Those who are not aware of it may click on the above link to know more. So I am copying the ISO image directly to Vendoy multi-boot USB. That's it. Now I can boot directly from my Hirons Boot CD PE.